देखो इसको, देखो ये है हमारे कॉलेज का नया फ्रेशर। हम इसको कॉलेज के नियम समझा रहे थे, लेकिन ये बदतमीज जफर इतना ढीठ है कि समझता ही नहीं। अपने कॉलेज के सीनियर्स की इज्जत करना नहीं आता इसको। हमने इसको समझाया, प्यार से समझाया, और ये तो बस एक इंट्रोडक्शन है, एक परिचय, लेकिन ये भाई साहब हैं कि समझते ही नहीं। हमने इनको ये भी समझाया कि अब इस कॉलेज के सीनियर्स ही तुम्हारे माँ बाप हैं, और माँ बाप से भला क्या शर्माना है? लेकिन अब ये नहीं शर्माएगा, आहिस्ता आहिस्ता शेर बन जाएगा और बाहर की दुनिया का सामना करने के लिए तैयार हो जाएगा। अबे एहसान कर रहे हैं तेरे ऊपर, आज नहीं समझेगा ये तू, बाद में हम सबको दुआएं देगा।
Okay. Can I have the lights on? Now, the most scary part about this is whatever you saw is not fiction. It's fact. This movie is based on fact and such things happen. Such things are probably happening as we speak. Okay. Now, I got the idea for this movie some 18 years back when I was an engineering student. I did my engineering and I worked as an engineer. Later on in life, I branched out to filmmaking. Now, when I was an engineer in college, I met some students from another college. The college's name was Manipal Engineering University. I don't remember the exact name. It was called Manipal. Now, there were a bunch of students there and they started telling me about another student amongst them who was ragged very badly. And they described the things that were done to him. Okay. Now, I will reveal to you what he was made to do in his hostel. He was stripped naked every night and he was made to do a mujra to entertain his seniors while they would drink. After that, he was raped by his seniors in the hostel every night. The boy was not a homosexual. He was straight. Yet, he was raped by other boys in the hostel every night as a part of ragging. So, when these group of boys told me about this other boy, I did not believe them. I was 18 years old. I was shocked. I could not believe that such things happen. So, I went up to him. I assumed that they were pulling my leg or maybe pulling his leg. So, in my innocence, I went up to him and asked him, "Kya tumhare saath aisa hua tha?" I cannot describe to you the way his face fell. Uska muh ekdam chota ho gaya. Uska expression dekhke mujhe ye ehsaas hua कि जो दूसरे लड़के बोल रहे थे वो सच बोल रहे थे, इसके साथ सच में हुआ है। He was so embarrassed, he was so humiliated that he wanted to just evaporate that time. He was wishing कि यार मैं अभी मर जाऊं, that way. Now, the boy, I don't remember his name, but I remember his face very clearly. He was short, he was thin, and he was from a very poor background. Probably his parents had struggled to send him to college. So he was very helpless to do anything against that situation. Now, when I saw his face and his expression, I'm not going to forget that till the end of my life. That filled me with so much anger that the anger has still not died down till now. To the contrary, the anger has only multiplied. Because whenever I open the paper in the morning, I only read about this. XYZ student has died because of ragging. XYZ student has jumped in front of a train because he was humiliated. This girl was stripped and photographed in the nude. It just doesn't stop. So, finally, the anger boiled down so much and it took the shape of this film which I have made. So, that's the story of how the film came about. Now, I will move on to the psychology of ragging. I'll explain to you why it takes place. What you just saw, this people who indulge in ragging, senior students who rag other junior students, they justify their own actions by saying, ये तो फ्रेंडली इंटरेक्शन है, दिस इज, इससे इंट्रोडक्शन होती है सीनियर्स एंड जूनियर्स की, बट इन माय ओपिनियन दैट इज टोटली बेसलेस, इट्स कंप्लीटली बेसलेस। रैगिंग हैज बिकम अ ट्रेडिशन, इट हैज बिकम अ कस्टम विच बिकम्स एन एक्सक्यूज फॉर सेडिज्म। सेडिज्म एज डिफाइंड इज when a person derives pleasure from the suffering of another person. So ragging has become nothing more than an excuse, a premise for sadism.